Nowadays, most of the people are not only graduate at Sejuk Belajar Malaysia SPM. They will continue their study to higher levels such as diploma level, degree level or master level. Through our video, the students who want to further study, they will know more about the information of the college life. The college that we choose to interview is Crescendo International College. In this video, we not only interview the students, we also have interviewed the workers who work in Crescendo. Through this video, students will know more about the people how to adapt their life in Crescendo.
What's your name?
My name is Vanisha.
What reason that you choose Crescendo as your college?
Okay, my reason is first because Crescendo is very nearby to my college. I mean, very nearby to my house.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's very easy for me to travel from my house to my college. So yeah.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo? How about why?
Yes, I always do enjoy every day in my college. Friends. Normally I also talk to them, talking with them, eating together with them, and such things like that.
How did you have your lunch?
I will be going nearby our college, there got some Chinese soccer stalls. Yeah, so I will go nearby place.
It's the best time for you?
No, it's not enough for me.
My name is Indrajit Rao.
What is the course you take?
I'm taking diploma in business.
What reason made you choose Crescendo as your college?
It's convenient because my house is nearby, so that's why I choose Crescendo International College.
Are you enjoying your time in Crescendo?
Yes, I really do enjoy my time in Crescendo. Why? It's because I have a lot of friends here who can make me smile. My everyday becomes very good. So yeah.
Which lecturer is your favorite lecturer?
Why? Oh, my favorite lecturer is Miss Nirosha. Mm-hmm. Because I like her smile, and she's a very good lecturer when it comes to teaching.
Okay, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Bichami.
What course do you take?
I take diploma in business.
What do you take?
Because of the school fees is cheaper than other colleges.
Do you face any level in this college?
Yes. I think the library resources is not enough to me to search the information to complete my assignment. And the school entertainment like events is like a few only, not a lot. So I can't participate and enjoy the event and the college life.
My name is Sin Ken Fong.
What course?
I'm from Diploma in Business in Perth, Tech.
Do you enjoy in Crescendo?
Yes, I'm enjoying college life in Crescendo.
Are you having a lunch in Crescendo?
Not always having the lunch in Crescendo because sometimes I will go to find for lunch.
Which lecturer is your favorite?
Miss Hiroshi is my favorite lecturer because she always concerns our exam.
Which lecturer is your favorite?
Miss Hiroshi.
My name is Liu Xian.
What is the course you've taken?
I'm taking the course Diploma in Business.
Which lecturer is your favorite lecturer and why?
My favorite lecturer is Alan Tan because his sickness improved my knowledge.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Fang Yixi.
What is the course you've taken?
My course taken is Diploma in Business.
Are you enjoying your time in Crescendo and why?
Actually not because our entertainment in our college is very
not enough.
So our entertainment for this college price is a bit boring.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Ong Ga Seng.
What is the course you've taken?
Diploma in business.
What reason led you to choose Crescendo as your college?
Because the fee is quite low, so I can affordable, and I did it's near my home because JB.
Which lecturer is your favorite lecturer and why?
I think my favorite lecturer is Mr. Aaron. Yeah, because in his class I learned a lot of things. Yeah.
What is your name?
My name is Aaron.
What is the course you've taken?
Diploma in business.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo?
Yes, I enjoy my time in Crescendo because I come from Sarawak and I meet many friends in this college.
How do you come to college?
Actually, I stay in hostel in college.
So do you have roommates living with
you? No, I chose single room because I'm afraid my roommate will disturb me when I study in Asian period.
What is your name?
Lee Jianman.
What course you take?
Diploma in business.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo? How, why?
Enjoy it because got Wi-Fi, can play game, and less time.
Do you think the school bus should coordinate with the study time?
Yeah, this must. Because if I afternoon no class or I need to like stay back at the Crescendo and too boring, nothing can do.
Okay, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Gideon.
I'm Yuki. What is the course you take?
Diploma in business.
Oh, same. Do you enjoy your time in Crescendo? How about?
I think yes, because in this college, the environment and the equipment is complete.
Do you think your relationships will affect your study?
I don't think so, because we are different in things, so we can help each other.
Okay, thank you.
The course of you taken? Diploma in business!
Oh,
which lecturer is your favorite lecturer and why?
Simon, because when I face problem, he teach me patiently.
What reason led you to choose Crescendo as your college?
Because it's near my house and school fee is affordable.
Okay, thank you.
My name is Yixuan.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo and why?
Yes, because I have many friends at here.
No, because the it's too boring.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
Oh, my name is Chan Yilin.
Okay. What is the course you take?
Diploma in Airline Services.
What the reason make you choose Crescendo as your college?
Because they provide airline services courses. It's the only college that provide this course. Yeah.
Okay. Do you face any dilemma in this college?
Not so difficulties in transportation when I always need to come to school because my house is quite far away from this college. So every day I need to take a bus and then need to also take a taxi to come to college. Yeah, that's the only difficulty.
Are you enjoying your time in Crescendo?
Of course, because Crescendo quite provides a nice environment.
Which lecturer is your favorite lecturer?
Miss Jo. Miss Jo, she teaches me Korean. Yeah, and because she's very kind and nice, and she always like to hang around with the students.
Do you adapt to Crescendo college life?
I think I adapt quite well. Yeah, I make a lot of friends and quite friendly with the lecturer, so I think they're quite well.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
What is your name?
My name is Janet.
What course you take?
I'm a student in Diploma Online Services at Crescendo International College.
What reason make you choose Crescendo as your college?
Actually, in Korea, there are a lot of allied services course, but the reason why I chose this college is because I was eager to learn English, really. So I wanted to meet many foreign friends, just like you as well. So maybe that's why, practicing English more.
Are you enjoying your time in Crescendo?
Yes, I am. I'm enjoying all my life in college. To meet my friends in the canteen anywhere here, or otherwise my great lecturers. Yeah, even though they're Korean, but I can feel they have something different from others.
Do you face any dilemma in this college?
Any dilemma? Actually, at the first time, I didn't know how to approach the local students because I got no one who is very close with me, so I have to do some challenge. Them and talk to them first. Yeah, maybe just.
Which lecturer is your favorite lecturer?
Well, I have to be very. I'm very nervous this question. Maybe my most favorite lecturer is like Mr. Ashok, because he's actually very generous and is listening to every student, whatever they're saying to him. He's very caring about us, and he's trying to introduce about US culture, I mean Malaysian culture, and also Korean culture to local students so that we can hang out together or like mix together.
Do you attend college, like Crescendo College life?
Yes, actually I'm enjoying adapting myself to new circumstances. So maybe in Korea, I felt like boring life every day, the same thing, every same foreign. There's no foreign students, so maybe I felt so bored. But now I feel like very refreshing, and everything is like very new to me. So it's very exciting to join this college and yeah, taking the classes. Yeah.
Thank you.
Teaching the ACCA course here, I'm teaching also the diploma plus the university degree program over here at Crescendo.
What reason made you to choose Crescendo as your workplace?
Well, I think Crescendo is a nice place to teach. I believe there are a lot of things I can actually deliver through the class, can help students to export themselves to the real world from my own experience, my working experience and all others.
Do you face dilemmas during your teaching or when you face your colleges?
Dilemma? I wouldn't call it dilemma, but I think they might education system. I think we are actually trying to go into the international qualification, the University of London, ACCA, as well as our own diploma. But I believe Malaysian education system, we are still pretty much Malaysian, Bahasa Melayu, Bahasa Malaysia based. Therefore, students may have some difficulties trying to overcome the hurdle of English level proficiency.
Are you enjoying your time in Crescendo?
Yes, very much, very much.
How and why?
Well, I see that a lot of nice students down here around. People are actually enjoying themselves going through my lessons, and they really learn a lot through their own effort to do so. So therefore, I feel very nice when I see these people. They are willing to help me themselves, and they are willing to come here to ask for help, approach me for anything I don't know.
When you face stress, how will you do?
I don't really feel that I am so stressful. I mean, in a way, most of the time I can, I don't have much stress, but I do go out to work out somehow. Cycling, I love cycling. I cycle almost every single week. I also read books, watch movies, things like that, release stress.
Thank you for your answer.
Hi, Mr. Simon, can I ask you some questions?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
The first question is, what reason made you to choose Crescendo as your workplace?
Crescendo is a very nice place to work, you see. The environment is also very nice.
What are the courses you teach?
I teach computer course, all short of computer courses.
Do you face dilemmas during your teaching or when you face your colleges?
No. I think all the students are very good students. I don't face any dilemmas.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo?
Yes, sure. I enjoy my time in Crescendo.
How and why? Can you explain?
Because it's a nice place to stay and then the environment also very nice.
When you face stress, how will you do?
Normally I go and jogging.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Ms. Autumn. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes.
First question is, what reason made you to choose Crescendo as your workplace?
I was students here before, so since A-level I was studying here and I finished my A-level course and my degree course here. So I found the environment here is very nice. So this is why I choose here as a workplace.
Okay, thank you. The second question is, what are the courses you teach?
I'm teaching law degree now. I'll be University of London course now. So currently, I'm teaching year 2 and year 3 students.
Do you have faced some dilemmas during your teaching or when you face your colleges?
Yeah, of course. So during teaching, of course, I face many problems or many difficulties because to be honest, I'm new here. So I'm starting from zero. So I have no experience teaching in college. So it's a bit difficult for me, but it's a process. So it's for colleagues here, everything is fine here. So yeah, that's all.
Are you enjoy your time in Crescendo?
Yeah, of course, because our colleagues here are all very friendly. So since I started to join here, they're very, very take care of me. So it's fine here.
When you face stress, how will you do?
Just take some time to overcome it, and sometimes when you feel like don't know how to do, so just take a rest. So motivate yourself, and then the most important thing is try to think what you want so that you can keep going.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Nur Azhar bin Ali.
Why you choose Crescendo as your working place?
I came here because I'm very happy here, no problem. So I'm working very happy.
Okay. I enjoy working here.
Yes, I am very enjoy here.
Okay, thank you.